two or more means by any physical or chemical means. There are two types of substances, pure substance and impure substance. Pure substances are substances containing the same kinds of atoms, which means that the substance contains only one kind of atom. And they are uniform composition throughout and a definite set of properties. Pure substances or mixtures are substances containing a mixture of two or more kinds of molecules that do not have any composition. Elements. An element is a pure substance. Metals. Metals have the following characteristics. They are generally hard at room temperature. Exception is mercury, which is a liquid metal. And sodium and potassium are solid metals. Metals have lustrous surface, shining appearance. Metals are malleable. They can be beaten into thin sheets. Exception is zinc, which is brittle. It breaks on pieces when being beaten. Metals are ductile. They can be torn into thin wires. Metals are high melting and high boiling points. Metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Metals are sonorous. They produce specific sound when heated. Some examples of metals are gold, silver, copper, zinc, aluminium, and potassium. Non-metals. Non-metals are elements that are in the following categories. Non-metals. Metals have a lustrous surface. Non-metals are non-malleable. They cannot be beaten into thin sheets. Non-metals are not ductile. They cannot be drawn into thin wires. Non-metals are bad conductors of heat and electricity. Graphite is the only non-metal which is a good conductor of electricity. Non-metals are mostly brittle in nature, hence they do not make sound or structure. Metalloids. Metalloids are elements which exhibit properties intermediate between metals and non-metals. Means what? That metalloids are examples of metals which look like metals but exhibit properties intermediate between non-metals. Examples of metalloids are silicon, boron, germanium, noble gases. These gaseous elements are extremely serious and do not react chemically with other elements. As a result, they are known as gases or noble gases. Example of inert gases are helium, neon. These gases are extremely stable, means that they do not react easily with any other gas. Compound. A compound is a pure substance formed by the chemical combination of two or more elements. Combination of which are pure substance more than two. Compounds are pure substance which consists of two or more elements combined in a fixed proportion by mass. Compounds means elements which were made by a fixed proportion in mass. The physical and chemical properties of compounds are entirely different from those of constituent elements. The chemical and physical quantity or properties of compounds are entirely different. Compounds are homogeneous substances. The components of a compound cannot be separated by simple physical means. Means by any physical means, compounds cannot be separated. They can be only separated by a process called electrolysis, which is a chemical means. Energy released or absorbed during the formation of the compound. Water. Some compounds and their constituent formulae. Water. Hydrogen and oxygen, H2O, sodium chloride, NaCl. Importance of chemical formulae.